So after completing the procedure, we'll put the applicator into a sharp disposal material, because it is a sharp, the tips can, for as part of infection prevention, we should dispose it in a safety box, sharp disposal box.